Welcome to our tutorial on how to add a Google Calendar appointment link in your HTML email signature using the ByBrand. This helpful component to your email signature allows clients or leads to book meetings directly, streamlining your workflow. In the first part of this tutorial, let's get started by creating an appointment meeting in Google Calendar. Follow these simple steps. Open Google Calendar and click on the Create button. And choose the option Appointment Meeting. Fill in the event details such as the title, date, time, and location. It's a good idea to add an image and a description to make it beautiful, but to not prolong this video too much, I will stick to the basic fields. Save and select the appointment meeting link option and copy the generated link. With your appointment meeting link in hand, you're ready to take the next step. Now comes the fun part. Let's add the appointment link to your email signature using the ByBrand editor. Just follow these steps. Open the ByBrand and start creating a new email signature from a pre-created template. Identify the section where you want to add the appointment link. Ensure that the link is easily accessible and visually appealing for a smooth user experience. For example, you can change the color and add an icon to identify the action button. You've successfully integrated your Google Calendar appointment link into your email signature. Now, save the changes. And then, click on the Paste in Email button to add the signature into your email client.